Hey, Steve, it's Mr. Davis and Miss Alexander.
Hi, guys.
We just wanted to say that we miss you. We're here at school. It's definitely not the same without you.
No, we miss you so very much. We hope that you all are doing well. And just know how much we miss you and love you and cannot wait to see you guys.
You guys be safe, and we'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, STEAM at Dr. King students and families. This is Mr. Bickett. I know the Mohawk is getting real tall. I just wanted to say that I miss you all, and I love you, and I hope that you're staying safe and healthy, and I hope that you can continue to get your work done. See you soon, hopefully.
Hi, everybody. I missed you. Hope to see you soon. This is me. Here I come. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is Miss Martin here. Just wanted to say hi, and I miss you, and I hope you're doing well. And I can't wait to see you when we get back to school. See you later.
Hi, guys. We hope you guys are all doing so well. Can't wait to see you guys. Can't wait till this is over. Have fun, do your work, continue to be our parents.
Hi children, it's Nurse Buffy. I love you all so much and I miss you. Stay healthy, stay safe, and I'm sending you great big hugs.
Hi there, musician. This is Mr. Willard in Instrumental Room. And we're going to keep enjoying making music together, even though we're not in the same place. And we're going to try to get better every single day.
I miss you all. I hope you're doing well.
Hi, everybody. I miss you all so much. I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy, and I really hope I can see you again soon.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Miss Smith. I just wanted to tell you that you are loved, you are cared for, and you are missed so much. I cannot wait to see all of you again, so please stay healthy and happy and positive, and we'll see each other soon.
Miss Robert misses you.
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love.
Hey families, hey my little boo-boos and my scholars, this is Miss Hamilton, and I just want to let you guys all know how much I miss you and I cannot wait to see you. For those of you who I've been in contact with during this time out, it has been the highlight of my day, so I want all of you guys to stay safe, continue to work, continue to build your skills, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye!
You are doing while you are at home.
Everybody's been there.
I'm excited. I can't wait to get back to school.